Greetings again, guys. AJ here. Today is day 8 of Ramadan, and today is also chess day. So let's stop the talking and let's get working.
Greetings again, guys. Welcome to AJ Lifts and welcome to the Ramadan series. This was day 8 of Ramadan, and of course, it's chess day. I have barely trained chest in the last 9 months due to my injury, but on this occasion, my shoulder felt okay, so I went for it. I start off with the pec flies, the pre-exhaust for chest. That pump really gets my central nervous system ready, and I love the exercise for this contraction. Most people do this wrong, not because of form, but the concentric contraction. So at the end of the movement, when the muscle shortens, look closely at the way I execute this. I really squeeze my pecs together and it makes a huge difference. Most people don't focus on a contraction and do the workout without using the machine optimally, but this is the way to do it. You rep, you squeeze, you hold, and you repeat. So rep, squeeze, hold, then repeat. I hit this for 4 sets, 1 warm-up and 3 working. But reps depended on how I felt as I up the weight. Don't go too heavy on this. You're doing it for the feels, for the feels. So next up was the incline bench press. I start off with 60 kilos, lightweight 4 warm-up sets, and then pyramid up.
I've done it, I've been at the gym for 3 years. I've done it for the last 3 years. It's the first time someone told me about filming it.
Yeah, it's just that I've got to talk about it, bro.
The janitor tried telling me I couldn't film, although the staff let me film all the time, but I sorted it. Anyway guys, confession, my shoulder was bothering me. It's not as evident on the incline. I felt okay, but on the flat the injury was prominent, but we'll analyse that shortly. I went for 5x5 and comfortably did 95 kilos. Maybe could have done 100, but I'm injured, so I'll take that. I then move on to the flat bench. My chest is already warm and ready to go. I go straight into my working set of 100 kilos, which was comfortable when I wasn't injured, but look at how weak my right shoulder is. The injury is so evident here, I felt it as well. I wanted 5 reps, but I couldn't do it. I tried again and once again, but I still couldn't do it. I lowered the weight to 95 kilos, it still didn't feel good. and I thought I'd go for reps on 80. This is where my injury showed for most. I struggled to rep 80 kilos and it was very disheartening. I'm not even going to lie, I was almost in tears. I move on to the machine press. I use both upper and lower handles for different variations usually, but only use the lower handle on this occasion. I love doing this as a burnout. This didn't really bother my shoulder much. I hit it for 10 to 12 reps for 3 sets. Okay, so I usually do dumbbell flies, but a ham injury, but I variated it a bit to make it a fly push. My shoulder was killing me. The pain was pretty sharp here, but I'm so stubborn I wasn't giving up. I did 3 sets for as much as I can handle. Yes, it's not the wisest of moves, but the bench press disheartened me so much that there was no way I was letting this injury get the best of me. Don't try to copy me, but I'm a professional athlete. Well, no I'm not, but yeah, just don't try to copy me. Next up was chest dips, which require more of a parallel lean than tricep dips. Man, this is such a rubbish angle. The shoulder was still in pain, but I shall not surrender. I repped as much as I could. I hit this for 3 sets.
Okay guys, so the first time ever for the whole gym to myself. I pretty much finished my workout. I've just got cable flies to do, which I'm gonna do after I eat. So hold is at 2:48 and the time right now is 2:20. So I'm gonna go eat now. I'll show you guys what I got once I get my food and head on upstairs to the table area. I was gonna call it the eating area, but it's not a restaurant, it's a gym. Catch you in a sec. Half the chicken in there. And some whole wheat naan bread, which I got from an Asian grocer. So if you're interested in this, go to your local Raja's. It's high in fiber as well. It's got 8 grams of fiber per 100 grams. I will show you the packet properly, but my camera takes such a long time to focus. Plus I'm running out of time and I need to eat, so I'm gonna eat this and I'll see you guys in the flies.
Okay, so flies, starting with a high variation. This targets your pectoralis major, your upper chest and your front delts. This is isolation work. Don't go heavy on isolation work. Isolation work is for the contraction and really connecting with the muscle and focusing on the feels. The strength side of things should be more of a compound focal point. Yes, you can get stronger in isolation work, but the strength is not what you should be focusing on. 3 sets and I take it to failure. Remember to squeeze and your hands must cross each other to fully shorten the muscle.
So who's finishing? I'm gonna go brush my teeth. I'll be back and finish off.
Last but not least, the low variation. This pretty much hits the same as the high variation, it's just a different angle. Same principles as the high variation. Squeeze and reps to failure for 3 sets.
Alright guys, gym done. Shoulder didn't feel too great. It wasn't a great session, but I am injured, so But anyway, that's for another day. I've got to head home. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the workout. Don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe if you haven't. And as always, guys, remember, if it don't make gains, it don't make sense.